Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making TikTok videos private and public. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are publishing a new TikTok, on the posting page there is an option called Who Can Watch This Video? Tap that and you can select Only Me to make it private, or choose Everyone to make it public. You can also make videos that you have already published private. To do it, open the video and then tap the three dots settings button for that video. Scroll to the right and select Privacy Settings. Tap Who Can Watch This Video and change it to Only Me. That video will now be removed from your main profile page and will be saved in the Private tab on your page. You can turn private videos here back into public ones the same way. Open the video and then tap the three dots settings button for that video. Scroll to the right and select Privacy Settings. Tap Who Can Watch This Video and change it to Everyone. That TikTok will then be moved to your public profile for everyone to see. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more TikTok tips and tricks.